Sean.
I don't need your shit right now.